up YouTube fam, it's your girl Armani back today. I will be showing you guys how to create an ad, Facebook post, or whatever the sort is on Canva. Let me show you what the app looks like. This is the, sorry, those are my girls. Okay, so this is what the logo looks like for Canva. I'm using my daughter's phone to do this video. But let me show you guys some of the ads I created using Canva. If you're not, follow me. Follow my business page, JNR Treasures. Yes, sir. Okay, so let me just show you some of the ads. Sorry my nails aren't done, y'all, because I look a mess, but school just started yesterday. But please believe my kids is great, because yeah, I'm gonna go around looking like whatever about mine. So anyway, I created this on Canva. What else did I create? I created this on Canva. I just had a sale, back to school sale. I created that on Canva. I created this on Canva. Everything that you see on my page is any ad or of some sort is made off of Canva. I got the border to put around my product photos off of Canva. This is a template off Canva. All these templates are from Canva, except for that one. When I introduced myself, I did that on Canva as well. But let's get into it, because y'all don't give a damn, I'm sure, how I get back. Oh, I had started already, so let's... Oh, okay, so... You can go to Canva.com. I'm using Android for this. If you have an iPhone, I'm sure you can get Canva on iPhone as well. But if you just have a computer, you can use Canva.com. I'm using like the free basic plan. If you want to upgrade, you are subject. Like you can pick. Of course, you can. You have a lot more options if you upgrade. I'm not sure of the prices because I use free 99. So yeah, that's just that on that. So, I just recently used this template. So, if you hear any noise in the background, it is a movie. I'm watching Bad Boys 2, my favorite, or one of my favorite movies, because my kids aren't here during the day because school started back yesterday, so I need some type of noise going on. Yeah. So, anyway, so all you need to create an account on Canva is an email and a password. That is pretty much it. Okay, so any template or ad or whatever you create on Canva, it saves. So when you log or when you go back on to Canva, like all your old, like I said, I'm using my daughter's phone. So I created a whole new account using her phone. All of my old stuff is on my phone that I'm using to record. But yeah, everything that you've done on Canva will be here. I just started. I want to do a little ad today for 20% off. I want to do a sale today. So, okay, let's just... I started it, but yeah, I'm not finished with this. Okay, so let's go back, actually, to templates. So you can create pretty much anything in Canva. See invitations, business cards, labels. They have thank you cards, like... you can create Instagram posts, Facebook posts, all kind of stuff in here. You could just click all categories or whatever and search what you want. Or, see, you can just scroll up and click what you want. And, yeah, choose what template you want to start with or whatever. And then you can just delete all the words and whatever that they have on it. But I use it pretty much, I try to use around the same templates. So what I do is I go in and I type in gold glitter. And all of the templates that have gold glitter in it will pop up. See, you have a lot for free, but then like, see, you have some for coins that you will have to insert your payment options or whatever. But I'm using that one. So then you just hit edit.
And then, yeah, that's all you pretty much do. So if you want to keep, sometimes I keep these little bar things or whatever, but if I don't want none of that stuff, sorry, I just click it and I hit the trash can to get rid of it. And if I want to keep these, I move these however I want to move them. That's not lined up, but you get what I'm saying. Okay, so let's go back, and I'm going to go on the one that I was already working on. Okay, so how I inserted this picture, you simply just click this plus sign down here, and image, you click on, oh, so you can add your own text. You really just have to play with this, you guys, but you can add your own text. Image, illustration, let me show you. Images, when you click on image, it'll have everything, all your images from your phone. This is your phone's gallery. Okay, and then if you hit image, get it together. This is the Canva library, so you can type in stuff. You know, if you want to type in stuff, you can. Okay, so let's go to illustrations. They have free pictures you can insert. Let's type in, sorry, I can't see. Let's type in food and hit search. So let's say you want to add, you know, any kind of food or whatever. Click on that, and it'll bring it right in onto your template. And if you want to change your template, you can. Did y'all see that? Hold on. Yeah, you can hit template, and all the templates will come up, and you can change. Like, you can search what kind of template you want, et cetera, et cetera. But I'm hitting the X. So I already inserted my picture. I already inserted my little logo. My transparent logo. Okay, and then to do words, all you do is hit the plus, you hit text. Now they have some already set word templates. So like if you are trying to make a list or something, you can hit this, right? And it'll come up on your template. Okay? And then all you do is you double click, or you click it one time. Sometimes you have to double click, and you just change your words. Let's say you want to write food, okay? And then you hit the check. It was a check, sorry. It was a check up here. You hit check, right? And if you want to change the color of the words, you go here, click on that, and you can hit the plus sign here. And you could change the color, you know, using that the custom color bar, or I had art. Yeah, they have default colors. Let's say we want to do white, so I chose white, and after I'm done, I hit that, and if, see, it's still highlighted, right? So if I want to change the size of the words, sorry, I click that. Did y'all see that? Okay, that's clicked, correct? Okay, see, it says text size, so I would hit this, and I can insert the number. Let's do 16, and hit enter. Or when you click on it, you can move the bar up or down, whatever the case is. And then you hit check when you're done. You can change the font here. And let's say we want to do that. And see, it changed the font. But I don't want this. Let's hit check. I don't want that on there, so I'm deleting it by hitting the trash can. Okay. So, then, okay, so that was a text template. Now, if you want to just add, like, freehand you some text, you just say add some text of your own, and then it'll give you, like, a free bar, and then you just type whatever you want. Like, I type this, and I type that, or whatever. So, yeah, I'm not going to use that. So, I want to change this font. That's how you shoot. That's my move it out. Anyways, let's see. I came all the way to Cuba for this. Come on. Y'all can't watch this movie with me, because I'll be saying the whole movie. This and All About the Benjamins, my God, that's my movie. No, like, for real. I don't like that. That's not becoming. How about that one? Okay, let's do it. You guys could play with this hat, you know, however much you want, though. Like, I think this is, it ain't, like, all that professional. It's good enough for me, for my little sale that's going to go on today. So, Yeah, you can resize your pictures, you guys. You can, if you want to, like, crop it, what you have to do is hold it, like, press your finger down on the picture, see? And you can crop the picture however you want it to appear on your ad. And that's just that on that. And yeah, that's pretty much it. But you could create, I actually created my business card on here. And I saved it to my phone. Let me show you how to save it. I saved it to my phone and then I uploaded it on Vistaprint. And yeah, and printed it that way. And to save it, all you do is hit the arrow up there, and it'll say preparing your design, and it will save to your phone. And actually, right after it saves, you're able to upload it on, see, it says you saved your design. You can continue editing or go to your homepage, or you can just automatically upload it on to whatever social network you want to. So I'm not going to do that right now, but if, like, let's say if I wanted to, I would hit feed, and it'll go straight, see, it'll go straight to my Facebook or Instagram post or whatever, and that's just that. Sometimes, though, I ain't gonna lie, sometimes, like, if you're adding emojis from your phone, sometimes when you save it to your phone, it, like, the emojis don't appear on the ad for some reason. I'm not sure why. Maybe if someone else knows, they can comment down below why. So sometimes what I do is I would just screenshot it. Wait, let me get out of that. Okay. Yeah, sometimes I'll just screenshot the ad that I did and just upload it that way. So my little shopping bag didn't show when I went to post it on Instagram. So what I'll do is just screenshot it and then post it that way. Like, it's no big deal, no biggie. So yeah, you guys, I know this is simple. You can get extravagant with it. Like I said, you got to play with it. You have to work with what's best for you. Good grief, I can't talk today. But I hope you guys learned a little something from this video. I appreciate you guys for watching. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe to our channel. Hit the like button. Comment down below on videos you might like, want to see, or any suggestions, or just show love. I appreciate it. If you guys want to list your businesses below, that's cool too. Please, if you're not following JNR Treasures on Instagram and Facebook, do that. If you're not following Lust Lips, the Instagram is Lust_Lips on Instagram. Do that. Appreciate you guys for watching. Have a good day.